rest of the grid is forming up, be patient and watch for the lights. Caution, caution, the virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. We're looking good so far. Full course caution. The safety car is out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down. Maintain positive delta. Exit now. We're racing on the exit. Release, release. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car, in this lap. Clear. Your overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. The incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. good work, great pass. Burned off our excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Thank you. I started to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tires. We won't be making another pit stop. At the moment, the car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. Seconds is the gap between you and the next car. 3 seconds. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Tire condition is still looking good. This is your final lap of the race. There's only 1 lap of fuel remaining. You're dropping a second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. Okay, how was the pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tires properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. Heavy rain will be staying with us for a while now, at least a 20-minute window of heavy rain.